keep one eye on the direction
we go, because really you can see nothing in front. I hope it's no water there. Everything is so gray. We use our sails, so we are going so many knots. But we take the course because we have been on the bus, so we wouldn't be able to use the sails we have maintained.
So from 13 knots, we suddenly had 30. And then the wind changed the direction. Obviously, our sails weren't in the right position anymore, and one of our lines got stuck under the dinghy.